Wait, one of my challenges is to take pictures.
Like with your camera or at a actual picture place?
No, what, just my camera.
Same
Here,
spot as last
delivered
time.
her. Here, hold up. Let me get a picture of you guys.
Bounty hunter rank 10.
$51.
Daniel, you getting in the picture?
I thought you were gonna kill us.
Oh no.
Here, let's get up all on this rock.
Alright, wait, how do I get my camera out again?
It's in your equipment.
Oh, okay. Oh my god.
There's junk rats back here.
They melted me, bro. I didn't get to do anything.
I'm gonna get grab on.
I don't know what that is.
I don't even know what that is.
Grab on these nuts.
Ha! Got him!
Got him. Yeah! Got him, Daniel.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna fucking shoot you. I'll be right back. You good? Dang, Daniel. You okay? What was it? Oh my god, what? Oh my god. Daniel. What?
Oh, my stomach.
What the fuck?
I'm not even watching it anymore. Okay, guys, stop.
The trial running sporadically throughout the rest of the month.
I've been on a cold streak until this. I've gone down a couple low caves, there's been jack shit. Finally, I found something good.
It's the Macho Man Randy Savage.
It's me, Macho Man Randy Savage.
And I'm here to tell you about my Old Spice, or not Old Spice, Jesus Christ, my Slim Jim.
Slap it to a Slim Jim. Oh yeah. You don't know what the Macho Man is gonna Macho Man comes and fucks your Macho Man.
Macho Man, I think that's a little gay.
Macho Man thinks you're gay.
Macho Man homophobic?
Come on my face, brother.
Alright, we're done.
A horse snuck into the cow pen. You might have to
do that.
Cut its legs off.
Oh. You got glue in coming?
Turn to glue. Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, brother. The Macho Man was in the first ladder match.
No, he wasn't.
He knows what to do. Oh, yeah.
He's never been in the ladder match, I think.
The Macho Man knows what to do in the ladder match because the Macho Man is a ladder. What the hell? I gave this fucking little tiny bee like 5 flowers and you grow up.
The Macho Man is a ladder.
Nope.
Oh my god, that was so stupid.
If we find cheesecake, I'm afraid we're gonna have to confiscate it.
Yep.
Okay, you won't find any, don't worry.
Just gonna eat.
You want me to ready up? Well, Toad needs me to ready up his brain so he gets all the
chips. I need you to ready up! I'm gonna come down there!
You sound like Marge Simpson doing a impression of JFK.
That is quite...
That don't make no sense.
That's quite the impression. Yeah, that's
that don't make no sense.
If you don't stop, I'm gonna come down there! Any chance?
I hear the Marge Simpson.
What you can do for your country!
No, he sounds like Marge in that fucking, whatever that shit was in SpongeBob.
Can you say homie in that voice, Cody?
Homie!
That's pretty good. That's pretty accurate.
Bruh, I swear to God, I was me.
Wow. Wow.
It won't let me ready up! What the fuck?
Hi everybody, it's me, Daniel Denton, K1314, and I'm back to playing Skyrim. I've taken some of the feedback that you guys have given me, and I'm gonna make better content, guys, I swear.
Alright, and that's the end. Thank you for watching, guys. Appreciate it. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe.
I did that shit for like half an hour earlier when it was just me, him, and Cody in here, and he got so fucking mad.
No! Come on back, buddy.
Thanks.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah,
he's trying to get behind. To our right, to our right.
Nope.
Oh my god.
Again! Twice!
Hello there.
Nice try.
They have it!
And I got the soda!
God, that's a lie.
That they won't have.
Oh my fucking god. I believe that you could find peace if you
You guys see my hurting car?
Stop.
What is tranquility? What?
It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well.